one tree at a time.
That's a great answer. It's just, you just got to do it. Philip frequently compares it to cutting your lawn with cuticle scissors. And that kind of feels that way. And you just have to say, okay, here's a plot.
We'll cut little sections out, make a little path, and, you know, chunk a little section off, and then we'll stay with that section until it's gone. Mm-hmm. So we can actually see. It's very easy to see your progress. And sometimes it's faster, sometimes it's slower. Right now we're in a particularly slow area due to immense blowdown that we didn't have taken out. But we're getting it done, and we will finish.
When we're in this particularly immense blowdown, do the easy part first. You know, make your pathways first, like he was saying. And then all those little itty bitty ones that are coming up between all this blowdown, you can get to easier. We also weren't really wild about using a chainsaw. It doesn't really work on anything this small. It just kind of pushes them over. So this really is done by hand.
As very rarely have we used a brush cutter, and that was for some trees that were too big to get with the little pruning sticks. So almost all of it has been done manually by hand. It's like gardening on a forest scale, and the results aren't always immediate, but I'm looking forward to seeing them over the long term.
And, you know, we were very careful with keeping the regen, particularly the Doug fir and the larch, and being very careful that when the trees were cut that they didn't fall on top of those. You know, don't know if somebody else would have been that careful with what was coming through, so.
Oh, and it's very important to cut the lodge poles down below the lowest live limb, or they will come back, so.
And they come back like this, and then you have four to cut.
We call those antler trees.
We have a few of those.
And we had seen a place where none of the trees really were cut low enough, and it's quite a mess now, so. We try to snip them off right at ground level, sometimes a little bit below, depending on the limbs.
Yeah.